In order to perform the hard reset of the OnePlus 6T, we first need to power it off. Once it's powered off, make sure to press the power button and the volume down rocker at the same time. While in this weird menu, make sure to press this button at the bottom and select English. Next, go to wipe data and cache, wipe cache, and yes. Next one, just click reboot. That's it! Your OnePlus 6T is now reset to its factory settings.